Hello, Mr. Abdel Halim. Welcome. I hope you are fine and everything is going well. Yeah, if when you called me and asked me having an interview about my work, my time in Egypt, I was surprised. But in the same moment, I was also very, very proud. Because I think it means you did something good, something right in your past. And about my time in Egypt, yes, I'm very often thinking back to this time because it was very successful. In 96, we win with Makaulun, the African Cup of Cup winners. After 4-0 victory in the final in Cairo, amazing moment. Very important moment also in my career as a coach. And I'll never forget the Egyptian Cup final, 98 in Cairo. Why? Yeah, it's easy to answer, because with my new club, with El Masri, we were playing against my old club, my former team, El Makaulun. And for El Masri especially, it was a big chance to win a title. And we did. It was an absolutely exciting game in Cairo. We were supported by an amazing big crowd from Port Said. And yeah, we beat El Makaulun 4-3. It was really very, very emotional for me. But I had a lot of very good moments in Egypt, not only in football, also in life. I met a lot of nice people outside the field, and with some of them I'm still in contact. Not every day, not every week, but time by time. Yeah, about me, now I'm living in my country, in Germany. I'm enjoying my life with my family, especially with my three grandkids and with my friends. I'm healthy. I'm looking back to a very successful career as a coach. So yeah, I'm happy. And let me say at least thank you very much to everybody in Egypt, to the players I was coaching, and to the fans who were supporting me, especially in Port Said, of course. Because I know this city is crazy for football. So I hope also in the future you will keep me in a good memory. I wish all of you the best. Keep healthy and take good care about you. Bye bye.